At this time, can we get the girls to report to the long jump? All girls long jumpers, please report in at this time. At this time, can we get the girls to report to the long jump? All girls long jumpers, please report in at this time. We have the results of the girls. We have the results of the girls' 100 meter hurdles, and fourth was out. boys 1600 meter run. The boys 4x100 meter relay, finishing third was New Albany, and second Groveport Madison, and winning the relay was Canal Winchester in a time of 42.30. Boys team scores after eight events, and fifth Groveport Madison with 38, in fourth, and now Winchester with 40. In third, New Albany with 55. In second, Westerville Central with 57. And leading the boys' competition after eight events, Westerville South with 63 points. The boys 4x100 meter relay, finishing third was New Albany, and second Groveport Madison, and winning the relay was Canal Winchester in a time of 42.30. Boys team scores after eight events: in fifth, Groveport Madison with 38; in fourth, Canal Winchester with 40; in third, New Albany with 55. In second, Westerville Central with 57. And leading the boys' competition after eight events, Westerville South with 63 points. The results of the girls 400 meter dash: in third place was Mariah Johnson of Westerville Central, in second Hannah Clay of Columbus Academy, and the winner of the girls 400 meter dash, Tiara Taki, Westerville South, with a time of 1:56.
Come on, Zach.
the results of the girls 400 meter dash. In third place was Mariah Johnson of Westerville Central. In second, Hannah Clay of Columbus Academy. And the winner of the girls 400 meter dash, Tiara Taki, Westerville South, with a time of 1 minute 0.56 seconds. We have the results of the girls' 300-meter hurdles. In third place was Maria DeCuna, Westerville Central. In second, McKenna Murgatroyd of New Albany. And winning the 300-meter hurdles for girls, Hallie Habab of Newark with a time of 47.66. Rankings after 13 events. In fifth place, we have the results of the girls' 300-meter hurdles. In third place was Maria DeCuna, Westerville Central. In second, McKenna Murgatroyd of New Albany. And winning the 300-meter hurdles for girls, Hallie Habab of Newark with a time of 47.66. The results of the boys' 800-meter run. The results of the boys' 800-meter run.